The South Africa Foreign Affairs Minister, with approval of Parliament, has filed a case of genocide against Israel at the United Nations World Court, functioning as the International Court of Justice. The case was made on Friday, December 30. The Israeli Foreign Minister responded, claiming the case against Israel is baseless. South Africa says Israel is in violation of crimes against humanity and of genocide, killing 22,000 since October. South Africa accuses Israel of committing a Holocaust and ethnic cleansing against unarmed Palestinian civilians. South Africa requested the court to immediately issue provisional measurements against Israel to stop its military campaign in Gaza, which it said were necessary in this case to protect against further, severe and irreparable harm to the rights of the Palestinian people. But Israel rejects the filing and maintains it's defending itself against Palestine. The court must immediately take action to protect the Palestinian people and call on Israel, the occupying power, to halt its onslaught, the Palestinian Foreign Ministry said in a statement. South Africa cut diplomatic ties with Israel in November and closed the Israeli embassy in Pretoria. The filing was confirmed by South Africa's Department of International Relations and Cooperation. The government said the application against Israel was filed on Friday. The statement mentioned Israel, since October 7, 2023 in particular, has failed to prevent genocide and has failed to prosecute the direct and public incitement to genocide, Durko said in a statement. Israel rejects the World Court jurisdiction.